If we move everybody to the front, we're off. If we move everybody to the back, we're off. And we're gonna practice, okay, getting that D-ring, so go find it. We gotta pull it up. Alright, pass that strap to the left side.
Alright, what's the odd one? Over there?
Alright. Hold up.
Wait.
Thank you, Matt. I want to get some people moving around this boat.
Okay.
Get other people reaching in there. See what this pressure's like on them.
Good.
How it is to find that D-ring. We don't necessarily need to take it off. But you just had to come back here.
Take it off, Kirby.
Okay, go ahead. We're here. Let's train it. Is there anybody not okay?
Everybody's good.
Okay. Watch how our weight moving around the boat changes things. Feel that? Do you feel that? Just all of a sudden, let's move to the front. You jump back here. We're gonna go to the bottom of the river. Morphe, you're done. Move to the front. All right, now Shelby, come in here. Jason, why don't you get rid of that paddle? Yep, go clip it and give it to the next one.
This is pretty solid. This is a good little pin right here.
Way better than doing it up at Box Rock, I guarantee that.
Yeah, an actual training exercise here.
All right, let's get Jason back here.
Here, Jason, take the guy's strap, buddy. Oh,
find
that D-ring, brother.
Clip it, then unclip it. It's a pretty soggy boat too.
Yeah.
That helps with the raft.
Yeah.
Audra, you go ahead and go in and clip it, and leave it clipped when you're done. tank and continue on where we were going to go.
Okay, guys, so, as you know, there's a couple of principles here. What would be the first easiest way off of this rock?
The high side, right?
Because if we aren't all sitting on this low side, we're not pinned. Okay, but we're still stuck on a rock. So we gotta move either way. Alright, which way is there more water? I think to the right. What do you think, Ron? Which way is there more water? Either one is a fine answer right now, because there's a lot of water going both ways.
Two things to consider. Why I say there's more water over here. What's under there? So where is the water approaching the side of the raft? And where we can see over here, it's still flowing this way. That's coming from beyond the halfway point of this raft. So working it back that way, you have all this water up this way that's working against you, pulling it all the way up around. Another thing, look at our angle of our boat. This bow is already going downstream. That's another thing to make sure that you recognize here.
Yep, so if high siding doesn't work, moving your people into the current is gonna fix it.